Welcome to Grumpy Guy Gaming, and this is an unboxing of Necromunda Palanite Subjugator Patrol. So let's see what we get inside this box. We get two sprues, assembly guide, box that you don't need. We get transfer sheet. I hate when it's this white stuff, you cannot see it on camera nicely, but looking good. We get 32mm bases. Look nice. We get standard GW assembly guide. Which looks cool. Not bad. And we get two identical sprues of the enforcers. So let's see. The details that we get on the sprue, we get guns. Look nice. Heads are differently assembled than the standard ones. We get some mouths. So it's nice. We get some shields. It's always cool. Not bad. Not bad at all. Now, guys, I'm going to assemble the models and come back shortly. See you soon. And we're back and assembled the subjugate. I always forget their names. So let's see what we get. So we get the leader, really nice looking model. I like the shields, are great. So I got to give him a gun. Then we get the standard one with a grenade launcher. Not bad. Then one with a mace. Excellent. And then we get some like this sledgehammer or door bursting tool. Again, looking great. Another one with a grenade launcher. Not bad. And the last one is another one with a grenade launcher. There you have accessories that you can put here, but on some of them I put, on some I didn't. Looking good. And these are all the bits that you get. So guns, special weapons, you have two of them, one shield, if or none if you want to. If you put the special weapons, you get shields, maces, or power moves, so not bad. That's it. Overall, it's a great looking set. Easy to assemble, a lot of options, so you can put normal guns, grenade launchers, whatever they're called. You have shields, you have two special weapons, I don't know which one, what's called either one of them, but this is like you have a sledgehammer, and this is probably a plasma or something like that. And you have power modes, you have options, you have accessories like pouches, grenades, and some other stuff. So it's cool. That's it. Hope you like the review or unboxing. Actually, leave a comment below, tell me what you think. Subscribe to my channel if you're not a subscriber. Hit the bell button to get notification when I upload a new video. And thank you for watching. And stay grumpy.